Grace from the Mom and Grace Space, and today I am actually here by myself. I mean, my other family's here, but because my mom and dad my mom's not here because my mom and dad went on a anniversary little vacation thing. So I'm going to be filming this video by myself today. We have another Misfits video. This is the box that feeds to. Not sure on all of the details about it. If you do need to know those details or you want to, definitely go check out our other Misfits videos. We have got the family box before, but we ended up downgrading since now we are getting farm stuff. Also, new Misfits thing is they are now letting you customize your box. This means before they were just kind of throwing in whatever in there, you had no customizability. Now you can actually write stuff that you do want, you don't want, and they're still doing add-ins. I'm not sure if there is add-ins in this box or not, but I'm sure we will put it in the description. So, without further ado, check us out right here on YouTube by subscribing, clicking the bell, hitting all so you never miss one of our videos. Check us out on Instagram at the Mom and Grace Space AND instead of the ampersand, and on Facebook with Mom and Grace Space with the ampersand. So now let's start unboxing. I've just taken the tape off because that would take me a long time. And so I haven't seen anything either. So we have our regular packaging, a nice little ice pack, cardboard, and the first thing that I see is some green kale, great for salads. We eat this with breakfast with sausage. So that's a nice thing. The next thing that I see is, what is this? This looks intriguing. It's a little cardboard thing. From what I can see of it, it's kind of like open a little. Looks like it might be peaches, but not completely sure. Oh my goodness. Here. Oh no. Well, yes, these are peaches. And this one looks perfectly fine, but this one's actually a little smashed and gutsy and ugh. So that's kind of nasty. But next, this one was easier to get open. 4 apricots. That's very nice, very yummy. So there are lots of fruits in here. My, not sure what are these. These look like maybe peaches? Apples of some sort? I don't know. It'll be in the description. Everything in this box will be in the description once I get clarification of what all this was. So, next we have 3 apples. We have one thing of strawberries. This is from Berry People. Also, these Del Cabo organic sugar plum grape tomatoes. One cucumber, very odd shaped. One mango. One grapefruit. One beet, which if you guys know or you've watched our channel, you know that I am not the biggest fan of beets, but I think I can deal with one. 5 limes. I love limes. One of my favorites. And hiding under this, we have some celery. So actually, I think that this is one of the bigger boxes that we've got for this size particular. All gone. This, I feel like, was definitely one of the most impressive boxes that we've got from here, in my opinion. Yeah, so I am going to share my least favorite and favorite things of this box. My least favorite is, in fact, going to have to go to the beet. Favorite is probably gonna be the apricots, or apricots, whatever you like to call it. So yeah, comment down below what your favorite and least favorite was, because we would love to hear it. Also, comment down below if you have any food subscriptions that you want us to try, regular subscription, video ideas. because we would love to hear them and take into consideration of doing them. We love to try new boxes and different things, so yeah. And I'll show you what the whole like overview looks like.
Gotta grab this.
So yeah, it's a little, it's like, if you've seen our other ones, it is a little more than it usually ends up looking like. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 23 items, so quite a lot of stuff. This could definitely feed two people for a week, I feel like. This is a produce box, so veggies and fruits. We love it, and I think it was kind of nice that we got majority fruit in this box since we are getting our vegetables from our local farm. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and watch another one of our videos because it does really help our channel, and we really appreciate all the support that we get from you guys. So, thanks for watching. Bye!